Cheryl Cole.
Are you? I was just blown away.
Together on a mission to find a star. And with the judges in place.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name? What's your name?
Cyril.
Nice to meet you, Cyril.
Thank you.
How old are you, Cyril, if you don't mind me asking?
Pardon?
How old are you?
I'm 80 years old.
No.
Oh, 80.
You look fantastic. What have you come on the X Factor to achieve?
Well, I'm here to win.
To win?
I like that.
What are you going to sing?
What you got cooking? How about cooking something up?
You were fantastic.
I am laughter.
Hell yeah.
You are super cute.
Yeah.
I'll hang out that bottom, girls. You make the rocking world go round.
Yes. What's your name?
My name is Gillen.
Hello, Gillen. Do you aspire to be like?
I can be as big as Celine Dion.
Wow. It was powerful, but it was just out of tune, babe. No.
For a new day, Manchester can...
And who have we got here?
Diana.
Hello, Diana.
Hi.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
You're very nervous, aren't you? Your idols, if you like.
Damien Rice.
You've got something very unique. You've got a really distinctive sounding voice. I believed your performance. I liked it.
Thank you.
So now's the point where we get to vote.
Okay.
1,000,000% yes.
On the judge's good side.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, that's cheating. Oh. You're gorgeous.
Hello.
Nina. Please,
your vocal coach.
No.
Does dribble on that table there.
Oh, God.
Right. You are a...
Hi.
You all right?
Not too bad.
Good, good. What's your name?
My name's Scott Bruton.
And how old are you, Scott?
I'm 19.
And do you work now at the moment? I'm pleasantly surprised, actually, to be honest, Scott.
Thank you.
I was expecting it to be cheesy, theatrical, maybe, because of the whole...
The coat thing.
Yeah.
Everybody says that.
But I was very impressed.
So, girls, what's your dream?
Is to win the X Factor and be multi-worldwide selling stars. Like you.
Okay, and girls...
Peace I came to know is a missing two. We are God, all the words I need to
Okay, girls.
I liked it. And I think that you are different. Just your look, the fact that you are twins. There's no duos out there at the moment. So it's nice to hear that you can both sing, and there's obviously genuine chemistry there.
All right.
Yes. And who do we have here?
Sondale.
Whenever you're ready. I'm going to sing.
I thought the whole thing was just annoying.
But Simon, they've got great personality. Yeah.
No. You're acting very strange today.
Yeah.
Oh, and you're not?
No. These come in with personality and are having a bit of fun, and you're like... Mm-hmm.
They sang, they smile.
They entertain.
I'm going to say yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
First of all, let's sort this out. I am not a number, I'm a human being.
That's okay.
Right, okay, you're not a number, you're a person. Tell me what you are again.
A holistic vocal coach. Right.
Could you stand on the X, please, Ariel? Is there a problem with that?
No. There's not a problem with that, but can I get on with singing, please?
Yes. I mean, Larry, you do whatever you want.
Okay.
You want to hear me roar? I got the X Factor, so show me your stage door.
If I came to you for holistic vocally, I would be scared of you. You're actually really quite scary. By the way you walked over to me, I thought we were going to have a scrap.
You've obviously never been a rock singer, love.
No.
We are proud. Advised you. You're stupid.
Anyway, yes or no?
I would have said yes.